I'd probably be dead or in jail, writing rhymes from the bottom of my jail cell. I probably wouldn't own my own home, wouldn't have that Nova on chrome. Mama and daddy probably be dead and gone, but the Lord's watching over me, so I guess I'm right here where I'm supposed to be, busting these hella rhymes, having these good times, without a damn thing stressing my mind. I don't know where I would be if the man wasn't watching over me. I don't know where I would be if the man wasn't watching.
If it wasn't for the man, I'd be up to no good. Slanging them dimes with my niggas in the hood, or reading them books with my cuz in the cell, or 6 feet deep with my niggas down in hell. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad to be here, but my niggas say I watch the street like I have no fear. Sometimes you gotta cock it back and let it fly. Sometimes I get on my knees and break down and cry. This world's too much for me to hold, cause this world is pain and this world is cold.
I feel like I was put here for a reason, searching for the reason till the day I stop breathing, thinking that my reason is meant to be heard. So I'm coming across the track with the fly shit that's ever heard. I'm talking about the real shit, better known as the truth, damn it. I was never in the trouble as a young man, cause I was raised with my father, and my father was a real man that didn't shield me from the things that I saw. My daddy said I did them things, then my ass would be raw. 13, realizing people close to me was crack fiends, but I was too young to know what addiction means. As I got older, started gaining my composure. I never thought I'd see the day that I'd be smoking Doja. Then I realized nobody in this world is perfect. When people do wrong, I guess I'm how they feel is worth it. So I never judge a man for what a man do, because I never understand what that man's going through. But if you the man, this is what I have to say to you. Wrong is wrong, right is right. And if you're doing wrong, have plans to do right, cause you can lose your life in one night with not enough time to repent. Hell is where your soul will be sent. I stay bent, cause I don't like what I see when I'm straight. Got a lot of blessings coming, so I pray and I wait. I don't know where I would be if the man wasn't watching over me. I don't know where I would be if the man wasn't watching over me.
I give big ups to the man above, cause he put me in a place where I need to be, in a home with a mother and a father. If not, I'd probably be dead and gone. But I had a pop teaching me right from wrong, raising what I am, a young teen on the street. That nigga forte, but I went and caught some prone. Cause every time I hit the scene, feel like a pussy nigga watching me. Probably think about popping me. Think I'm a dope man, tell them nope man. Hard work, 9 to 5, gotta high live, never follow the crowd. When most went right, man, I went left. Look at me, got money in the bank, these in my grilling chain. And really give a fuck what your niggas think, cause I'm right here in a place where I need to be. Gotta give a big ups to my mama too.